guy with the curly tail here is Rocco, and he's 3. And he was, let's see, behind the trash can here. He seems to get along with all the other dogs, and he kind of matches his play style to the dog he's with. He's obviously a mixed breed of some sort. Don't know where that curly tail comes in, but there may be some, I don't know, hard to tell. He's handsome, pretty white stripe on his face. So he's past the puppy stage, but still playful enough, but not too active. So he'd probably be okay with a family that, you know, wasn't always on the go. Hi, buddy. Happy to play, happy to chill. Good mix of both personalities. Kind of tall. Classify him as a large dog, but not too large. Rocco.